Hi and welcome to our YouTube channel Top 10. In today's video, we are stepping into the vibrant world of Turkish television to bring you the top 6 latest Turkish drama series that are an absolute must watch in 2023. Turkish drama have constantly delivering compelling storytelling, unforgettable characters and breathtaking cinematography, and this year is no exception. These series offer a diverse range of genres from gripping historical saga to contemporary romances, ensuring that there is something for every viewer to enjoy. Whether you are a dedicated fan of Turkish drama or just begin to explore this captivating world, these latest releases promise to keep you entertained and emotionally invested. So get ready to update your watch list and embark on the journey filled with drama, romance and intrigue. Join us as we dive into these 6 captivating Turkish drama that are bound to make 2023 a memorable year for television enthusiasts. Now let's jump into the video without wasting your time. On number 6, guys, we have Terzi. This Turkish drama series revolves around Çağatay Ulusoy, who plays the role of Peyami, and the story is based on true story. The series depicts the story of Peyami, who is a famous young tailor who inherited talent and successful business from his grandfather. With the death of his grandfather, Peyami brings his biggest secret, that his father experienced a mental illness, to the core of his life in Istanbul and now has to take care of him without soul finding out of the truth. Isfit, on the other hand, running away from an abusive relationship, finds herself in the middle of his secrecy with her own mystery. On number 5, guys, we have Yakup Seversin. It follows the unlikely romance of Leyla and Atis, two young people who have faced their fair share of struggles. Leyla is resilient woman with an intense spirit who joined a team of con men to fund the search of her long-lost parent. When she first meets Atis, the brooding and cynical session of a wealthy family, things don't go well. Leyla is turned off by Atis, played by Chung, seeing him as just another problem snob. But when faith arrives, that Leyla's radiant personality gradually breaks through his defenses and Atis discovers a new, more mature side of himself. Amidst a backdrop of mystery, the two opposites find themselves drawn together. On number 4, guys, we have Safir. The series follows the prominent Gusoy family of Cappadocia as they reunite for the first time in years following the homecoming of Atis, the family eldest son. Upon his return, Atis discovers that his grandfather intends to maintain his dominance over him and even control the future of him and his brother Yaman and Ozan. As the event unfolds, Yaman set out to propose to his childhood sweetheart Farihe. However, his plans are soon disrupted after an unexpected tragedy occurs, triggering a chain of dangerous events. To protect his love, Atis takes a drastic measure, leading to a new enemy and rift between him and his brothers. On number 3, guys, we have Adim Farah. This romantic and crime-based Turkish drama series revolves around Engin Akayok, who plays the role of Tahir, and Demet Özdemir plays the role of Farah. Farah is a 28-year-old Iranian woman. While fleeing from Iran to France 6 years ago, she had to stop in Istanbul because she learned that she was pregnant. She began to live there as a part of illegal immigrant. Moreover, her son has a rare disease. Despite having a medical education, she worked illegally as a cleaner, and her goal is only to save her son. But her life turned upside down overnight when she witnesses a murder committed by mafia in the place where she goes to clean and meet Tahir. Far at the cost of her life, clean the scene without leaving the traces. She sees the eyewitnesses to the murder, the mafia wants her killed, and this task is given to Tahir, who is a lonely man who grew up with mafia leader. Both of them will be tested with emotion they can't avoid in this life or death dilemma. On number 2, guys, we have Yabani. The series follows the remarkable journey of Ali, who was abducted as a kid and ends up working for a gang that kidnapped him. After enduring years of hardship, Ali renamed himself Yaman and escaped his captors to build a new, better life together with his three friends. One fateful day, while keeping a spoiled rich brat, Ali unintentionally reunited with a wealthy family he was taken from, and later discovered that the kid helped is actually Alice, his brother. Cash between the family he has made the family was stolen from him. Will he choose to be human or Ali, or as a wealthy and influential as the birth parent may be, can they provide the love and support he get from his street family? Who knows? Find out. On number 1, guys, we have Bambashka Biri. This Turkish drama series follows the life of Leyla, who is a young prosecutor looking to leave behind a complicated past, and Kinan, who is a famous and ambitious journalist. whose path crossed after a brutal murder. This murder, however, not only signaled the beginning of their love, but also foretell the collapse of the truth they knew about their life, unaware that they will be caught in the whirlpool of desired mis conflict interest. The two ambitious characters are drawn toward each other. Kenan is captivated by the beautiful and determined prosecutor at first sight. However, Leila approaches Kenan with skepticism as he hides what he knew with his journalist ambition. Leila, who senses an indefinable unease in him, will gain a new understanding when she meets a stranger behind Kenan's eyes. So guys, these are top 6 latest Turkish drama series that you must watch with English subtitles. At the end, I will say that don't hesitate to vote as which one is your favorite Turkish drama series and who has inspired you the most. Let me know this in the comment section. And if you're new to our channel, please hit that like, subscribe and share this video. Thanks for watching. I'll see you around.